거기 가서 올려줬어. 이발이야, 집 왔으니.
The people of Bomet are excited at the passing of this BBI at our county assembly, and we're so happy that the people saw sense in this document and they've seen that it's good for us. We do not want to be closed out in terms of the Super Tuesday, where 33 counties in the Republic have already given a positive verdict to this constitution amendment bill. And Bomet has been the first one in Kipsigis and also in the larger Kalenjin after West Pokot to assent to this particular bill. Many have said that this bill has issues. Every document has issues, but it's about what is in the bigger good for all of us as a country and as a county. We stand to benefit two new constituencies in Bomet. We stand to benefit 5% of resources being channeled to the ward level. We stand to benefit 35% cast into the constitution. So it is better when you are owed money, even some people believe we may not be able to sustain it, but it is upon the government of the day to rise up to the occasion and make sure that each county will receive that 35%. So, as I said, it will be amended again and again. Just like we amended the original constitution, we have amended it in 2010, and this one has been amended in 2021. So the other one will also be amended, this very same one. But for now, we have to work hard as a nation to ensure that we reap the benefits of this new dispensation. We have seen so many things in this country that happened because we have a document that does not represent the wishes of the people. So we want to guide this ship to make sure that at the end of the day, we have a constitution that has and reflects the wishes of all Kenyans. And it has shown by the number of counties that have approved it already. It is more than the threshold that was needed. And by end of tomorrow, we will even have about 40 to 47 or 45 more counties joining this yes bandwagon. And I believe it is good for this country. Let us take time when it's now going to Parliament. Let Parliament also do the necessary, pass it, and bring it back in a form of referendum question. And then we will pass it and have a new Kenya for all of us. It's the right to have contrary opinion, but the majority today has carried the day in Bomet. And as you saw the debate in Parliament at the National Assembly, there were those who were actually seeing some weaknesses in it, but most of the majority gave a positive verdict. And that is where we stand today. And I do congratulate the people, the National Assembly, the County Assembly of Bomet, for seeing sense in passing this constitution. And in the last 2010, we refused the constitution. Now we cannot keep being the ones who are always, when a constitutional amendment is at place, we are always at the forefront to say no. So those people have a right to say no. But here the majority has carried the day.